everybody, Jonathan here from Wildlife Preservation Canada. We're at the Ojibway Prairie and we are going to hibernate some snakes. So if you haven't checked out our last video, take a look and you can learn a little bit more about our artificial hibernaculum. Today we have some live snakes in this bottom chamber and we are going to hibernate them underground. So let's have a look here. So we're just going to open the cap and we have a few eastern garter snakes in this bottom chamber. Can you see that? There they are. So these guys have been captured with all necessary permits and animal care authorizations. And essentially what we're going to do now, we're going to connect this bottom chamber to the rest of the structure. So this is made with locally available ABS materials. The fittings just screw together just like that. So now that the animals are connected, they can move freely through the rest of the structure throughout the winter time. So let's put them down underground. Okay, so those guys are now in the ground for the winter, and this is year two of our intentional hibernation study. Last year we had 95% survival rate with our eastern garter snake, so we're hoping that we have a really high survival rate again this year, because what that'll tell us is that these areas are suitable release sites for conservation translocations with the endangered eastern Massasauga. So we're going to be checking on our garter snakes every 2 weeks using a borescope camera, and we'll keep you posted on how that goes.